for us is look at the good, but also we're going to have to look at the bad in that fourth quarter and understand that we need to continue to play through, that adversity.
A fourth quarter collapse cost the Boston Celtics the game on Monday night as the Chicago Bulls finished with a 128-114 victory. Now, the Celtics found their rhythm in the second quarter as Jaylen Brown dropped 13 straight points to help the Celtics pull ahead by 8 points heading into halftime. But in the fourth quarter, shots just weren't falling, and this one slipped away from the Celtics.
Stopped playing as hard as we were, started to relax, got a little cute, careless, and the message at that point when I called the timeout, I think with 2 minutes left in the third, was keep playing. They're not going to stop playing in transition. We're scoring well, but started giving up too many baskets in transition, and it's a good lesson learned. You know, some nights you deserve to win, like I felt against Washington. Some nights you deserve to lose when you don't take the game seriously.
For us is look at the good, but also we're going to have to look at the bad in that fourth quarter and understand that we need to continue to play through that adversity. That's the reality. They made a run. We called the timeout. You know, I told the guys that's their run. That's what they did. And we could just never, overcome that. So as a group, we have to, come in tighter in those situations. As a group, we're figuring it out.
It's tough. Al's been doing this a long time. I've been doing this somewhat of a long time. It's just tough. Especially when you get up and you got a mindset to go out there and you give it all, everything you have, and you come up short. It's tough.
Now, Marcus Smart said postgame that we need to figure things out. He said it's not going to be pretty and it's not going to be easy, but we have to figure out a way to pull out of this. Now, the Celtics will head out on a 3-game road trip that begins on Wednesday night against the Orlando Magic.